Caravaggio escaped from Rome after the murder of Ranuccio Tomassoni and took refuge in Naples in 1606 under the protection of Luigi Carafa Colonna. Here, in the Neapolitan city, he left an indelible mark, revolutionizing Neapolitan painting. And the flagellation itself was a turning point for Naples. The setting of the composition is taken from some famous examples of Roman painting, such as Christ at the Column by Sebastiano del Piombo in the Church of San Pietro in Montorio, and the flagellation by Federico Zuccari in the Oratory of the Gonfalone. As often happened with the works of Caravaggio, this work was quite troubled, as evidenced by the many regrets visible through the X-rays. The almost grotesque ugliness of the Tertius contrasts with the glow of Christ, illuminated as a large reflector whose dazzling light comes from the top left. The suffering of Christ is redeemed into this divine light, which alludes to the redemption and which contrasts with the background dark of the canvas. Flagellation of Christ, Caravaggio, 1607.